Stars coming to entertain you for a new season on Thames.
And after the break, 50 years on.
From Seoul, the 1988 Summer Olympic Games on ITV and Channel 4.
Mrs. Jones knows what's going on in the world, but she never reads a newspaper. Mr. Jones knows if he's won the pools, even before the sports roundup. Or if he hasn't. So what have the Joneses got that other people don't have? Oracle Teletext gives you the edge.
Sell on art, sell on shape, art, shape, Fidel Sassoon, shape. Shape, shape, better, better, never been in better shape.
Shampoo.
Sassoon clean, Sassoon seen, never been in better shape. Sassoon prune.
Conditioner.
Body, yeah, Sassoon sheen. What it means, sell on art, sell on shape from Fidel Sassoon. Never be in better shape.
Oil of Yule. Discover a younger looking you.
Exclusive to TV Times this week, Sylvester Stallone talks about his fears for his career and his hopes for an ordinary married life. Engelbert Humperdinck, interviewed in his famous Hollywood home, says he's had enough of America. Debbie Greenwood was Miss Great Britain. Now she tells how she survived in the beauty jungle. Holiday in Bermuda from only £499. And see what's on ITV and Channel 4 for the week ahead. Exclusive to TV Times this week. TV Times.
I'm Phil Donahue and proud to be host of America's longest-running syndicated talk show. And soon, you can join us for Donahue when we join Kim.
And here's your chance to be part of an audience for Donahue in London. If you'd like free tickets, ring 01-388-2388. You'll be held in a queue and your calls will be answered in rotation.
A nighttime chiller for Thursday at 2, Salem's Lot. Scare yourself. Epidemic of vampires in Salem's Lot. Nighttime for Thursday at 2 on Thames.
Mm-hmm. This is the Gaumont British News, presenting the world to the world. A party of MPs and mayors paid a visit to the anti-aircraft practice camp at Watchet in Somerset to see an attack upon the Queen Bee. This is Britain's famous plane that flies without a pilot. And in these exclusive pictures, Gaumont British News gives you an amazing record of the anti-aircraft bombardment.